companies, educational and philanthropic agencies, to other large investors, for example, corporations and wealthy individuals, 3, those with moderate income derived wholly from investments, since the maximum annual return ultimately obtainable from United States savings bonds is limited to $2,500 per annum. 1. It is true also that many smaller investors,